You know, just out here for the third night in a row.
Living life.
Man, get out of your car. Quit being a wuss.
Thank you.
bottom of it.
All right, well, CSX has one, so let's go check it out. All right, so we got both ditch lights flashing, not oscillating. It's interesting. Just about to see what this is. Play this at the local though. Let's go catch this northbound. All right, so here's the local again. I've been pranked twice now by them, one last night and one tonight. Here's the moon, doing moon things or whatever. Got northbound after this. And that might be it for tonight, because I got other stuff to do. I'm gonna stop talking now. Sounds like Amtrak's horns. This is a 70 mag. Huh? That was a tier 4. Alright. Cool! I got pranked. I tried to prank myself and I pranked myself. Double prank. Look at that axle. All right, I gotta grab my stand. My bad, I know. Y'all wanna see these tank cars. So cool, right? I know that all of you are watching right now. Definitely not skipping just cause the engine's passed. Whatever. I don't care. So here's the deal. This also kind of sounds like Amtrak, a little bit. So we may get two tier 4s in a row, possibly. except this one with working ditch lights. Unless this is the local. Guess we're about to find out. Something. But this time they got tank cars. So fancy. We got the engine on the end here. That's the Accordi or something. Alright, now let's go catch this northbound. Alright, here's the first of our northbounds. Perfect. My bad. Stack train. I don't have to interrupt, man. Fun fact, occasionally I turn into T16 as well. Thank you. large cut of empties on the top. So we're gonna check it out. Yeah! That was weird. I'm never doing that again. I'm so sorry for that. This is 200. Pretty short 282. Nice!